everybody. You need a magazine, scissors, and glue. And craft paper. Try to find the staples on the magazines. Cut between staples. Trim it and throw the little pieces away. Put the books on the paper. Fold the paper in half. Cut the paper and leave the overlap. Fold the paper into the book. Put glue on the cover. Glue the book to the cover. You can write in front of the paper if you want. And you can cut out other papers. And glue them on the front of the book. Put your books on the nightstand. We made lots of awesome books. I love to read with my mommy girl. We had fun making these books. I love to cut with scissors. And I like the glue paper. Say cheese. Goodbye, everybody. Thanks for watching. Always be you.